The effectiveness of all three treatments is around 90 to 95%. So it's important for the patients to come back and be assessed regularly to make sure that these lesions are being treated before they could possibly turn into a skin cancer.